been into another Home Bargains before. This one's smaller than the last one. Aisles are shorter. I don't think they're going to have as much stuff. The Hushers is smaller. Pet care. Different kind of seasonal items than the last one. I always find it funny that in a city where you can't do anything, because most of you don't have a yard or shared garden, this is all right. It's a little better than the other one. A whole aisle of drinks. Toys. And cereals and groceries. So you can come to Home Bargains and get quite a few of the things that you need and often pay a slightly better price than some of the major supermarkets. Some things you'll pay about the same. But some things will be cheaper. There are fresh foods. And there is a frozen and chilled section. That's the chilled. Here's the frozen. So if you like your ice cream, you can still get that here. This is just a small Home Bargains by comparison to some of the others I've been to. But it's pretty good.